I have many big questions keeping me up at night. Full potential, what does it mean in the 21st century for our Z generations? And how do I support them when they have such a diverse learning needs? Hi, I'm Ariel Chan. I'm an assistant professor teaching stream in the Department of Chemical Engineering and Applied Chemistry at the Faculty of Applied Science and Engineering at the University of Toronto. So now we are in this beautiful space. This is our undergraduate unit operation laboratories, where our students learn many of their hands-on skills, problem-solving skills, teamwork skills, in preparation for them to go to the real world. So this space has a lot of a chemical process equipment in pilot scale. They are simulating of what we've seen in industry. So my work is related to teaching and research, particularly on engineering education, developing the new technology to support their learning more efficiently and effectively. So I utilizing the AR, VR environments to support our students. A simple word is I try to teach them in the most efficient way. My father, he is an electrical engineer, and I have many relatives. They are engineers in various fields. I like engineering, and I like breaking things apart, putting them back together. I don't like memorization, so I thought this might be the program for me. And the more I work in the field, the more I like about it. So when students come into this space, I like them to use all their senses to learn. I want them to see, to hear. I want them to feel when they handle something, open something. I want them to smell, knowing that when any of chemical leak or any of the danger is happening, most importantly, the sound. Sound is one of the best friends because you know when things have been open or shut down or something about to go wrong. I would say my 7 years old son, because the world to him is so fascinating, so new, so exciting. And even tiny little things that I found, I have seen it every day, but to him so new, when he tried to tell me what that is, he makes every day such a joyful day. I love uofteng the most about their diversity and great people that you're working with. A great staff, great students, great faculty. I have so much to learn from my students, and I found they have a lot of great characters. They understand global issues and contribute their effort to solving it.